Hi, I'm Trinity Faith. I'm hanging out at the Honey Badger studio today. I'm gonna teach you guys how to fill up the bubbler.
Super simple. All you gotta do is take the bubbler, flip it over, mouthpiece to the mouthpiece, squeeze. This one has a little too much water in it, so all you gotta do if you had a little bit too much water is just blow in the top, lightly. A little water will drip out until you get your desired water level.
Pop your bubbler on top, and you're ready to go. Enjoy.